must mean to be.
You're right, Velma. Whatever you said.